Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to paint your airsoft rifle and how to turn this into this. Before we jump into the video, just a quick reminder, I run a Discord server now, and if you want to talk all kinds of airsoft stuff or have any questions or just want to share some pictures or videos of you playing airsoft, link is down in the video description. It's a lovely community. Come and join us. To make our paint job, we need some essentials: a light tan color, a dark brown color, a dark green color, and a light green color. On top of this, we need two different types of mesh. To cover up things, we need some kind of tape and some gloves so our hands won't get dirty. Before we can start painting our rifle, we need to make sure that all things that we don't want to get paint on, like the cylinder here, or in my case, I don't want the trigger to be painted, and the rubber pad here, we need to cover this with some tape. And yeah, as you can see, my scope is already painted, so I'm going to remove this. If you want to also paint your scope, just make sure to cover up the two lenses, and yeah, the rest is pretty much spray painted on mine, so no damage there. Yeah, so let's start. Cover the hole where the mag goes inside the gun. I'll just take a magazine, put some tape on the bottom, insert the magazine here, so no paint is going to be inside the gun then. So I've prepared the rifle now for the first base coat, and what I learned from Swamp Sniper actually is the best way to paint your gun is to somehow hang it, so it's way easier to like walk around and get an even coat on your rifle. We're going to start out with a light tan base coat, and we are going to apply one really thin one, and the second one will be a more covered one then. So the first coat doesn't need to like fully coverage the rifle. It's just so that the next coat will stick a lot better to it, and then we will cover the whole gun with an even coat of tan color first. So now I got an even base coat of tan, and we let this dry again for a few minutes, and then we get some dark green stripes on it. Next step is we're going to apply a dark green color in a zigzag pattern, and how we're going to do this is like this and this, so zigzag over the whole gun, and we're going to do this on both sides, connect all our lines, and yeah. That's our first color to make a little bit contrast on the gun. So we have a light color now, and now we're adding a black color, and now we're adding a darker color for more contrast and to break up the shapes of the rifle. So with this step, we already have some contrast on the gun, so we got dark spots and we got some
lighter colored spots.
In the next two steps, we're going to add some more contrast. We're going to make some dark dots on all the tan parts, and we're going to make some light green kind of dots on the darker areas.
So now that
the green layer is dry, I am going to add some micro patterns now, and therefore I'm going to use this mesh here. I hope you can see it, it's quite, it has quite small holes here, and I will put this over the tan parts. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some more contrast. I'm going to use some dark brown and spray through the mesh and wait a few seconds and then remove it quite fast so it doesn't destroy the paint again. So you just repeat this process until you're happy with the result. And the next step is going, or actually the last step is going to be, we are going to add some light green on the dark green spots here. So for the last step, I am going to use a light green color. And I got this bigger mesh now. And I'm going to do the same as with the dark brown, just this time over the dark green parts. And yeah, that's basically it, and then we're finished. Finished with applying the last color. The paint job is basically done. The only thing we need to do now is remove all the tape we applied, get our attachments on, and then we're done.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Just a quick heads up, we will be able to play Airsoft again in about 3 weeks, so then we are going back to regular gameplays. But yeah, I hope you liked this how-to anyways, and my name is Fabi, and I'll see you guys on the next one.